conference. Please welcome Mr. Ian Robertson, board member of the...
With a CO2 emission of just 114 grams. And of course, a whole set... While we're talking about powerful engines, I have to mention Mini's return to the World Rally Championship in 2011. And in the back room, you'll be able to see the car. Now, we kick off all of this with the official team and car launch on the 11th of April in Florence. Clever use of space even further. Now, you can see this with the agile double-hinged clam doors, as well as with the handy boot box. Again, I'm sure. And I'm expecting some really amazing...